कैलाश यात्रा वाई एंड हाउ टू टेक अ लाइफ टाइम माउंट कैलाश यात्रा और पिलग्रिमेज इन द फार वेस्ट ऑफ टिबेट लाइज द होली माउंटेन नोन एज माउंट कैलाश स्टैंडिंग लाइज अ जियंट इजिप्शियन पिरामिड एमिड द बैरन लैंडस्केप ऑफ द टिबेटन प्लेटू दिस सीक्रेट माउंटेन इज एन इम्पोर्टेंट पिलग्रिमेज डेस्टिनेशन ऑफ थाउजेंड ऑफ ट्रैवलर्स एवरी ईयर नोन टू द लोकल is Kang Rinpoche. The mountain is sacred to the believer of four separate religions, Hindu, Buddhist, Jain, and Bon. Around this sacred mountain lie five Buddhist temples, each one shrouded in centuries of mastery and legend located just 15 miles away from Mount Kailash. The Seren Lake Mansarovar, which is another important site for pilgrims who wish to cleanse their past sins by taking a dip in its pristine natural water. The exceptional natural beauty of this unscathed region makes the Kailash Mansarovar Yatra one of the most sought after pilgrimage journeys through rural areas of Tibet. Where love and peace have prevailed since eternity, considered to be one of the most beautiful mountains in China. Kailash is a divine mountain with four almost symmetrical sides. It is snow-capped peak, glistening white in the sunlight, bounded by the religious virtue and spiritual ethos of several religions. The Kailash Mansarovar Yatra is believed to be one of the most sacred pilgrimage journeys to which take the pilgrim to the referred side of the Mount Kailash and Lake Mansarovar in Tibet. Each year, thousands of pilgrims decide to go on a journey towards the consecrated lands with ever more enthusiasm for the eccentric pursuit of belief and hope that they can relinquish their past debt and cleanse out their sins. Standing at a high elevation of 6,638 meters above sea level, Mount Kailash is considered to be the center of the universe, placed by the geographical and mythological significance of Mount Kailash and Lake Mansarovar. Pilgrims are considerably astonished by the pure magnificence of this secret pilgrimage journey, believer of the Hinduism, Buddhism, Jainism, and different Pandu, except the primarily belief that the journey to Mount Kailash renounces their spirit and gives them a chance of experiencing different interpretations during this lifetime. The best time to visit Kailash and Mansarovar for the Yatra from mid-May to October is the climate conditions are best of the long trek across the plateau. Maturity of the pilgrims make this their time to travel to the area, and one can often see thousands of travelers walking the long road to the mountain during this particularly warm month. The weather conditions are normal enough to let you experience outstanding scenery of the Tibetan landscape. The weather is considerably stable and visibility is at its best, which makes it the finest time to the year for pilgrims to plan a Kailash Mansarovar Yatra. However, if you are planning to take a trip to Holi for Mount Kailash, to keep in mind that the temperature can vary widely too, and it is, can get very cold at night. So you can search in Google from Nepal company explore vacation
सुमी शुरा शिव सुमी शुरा।